Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime. Would you help me welcome the Valdosta State College Jazz Ensemble? A bad case
of Duffyitis. That was Sweet Georgia Brown. We always play Sweet Georgia Brown in our concerts, and just happened to be first tonight. We'd like to play now what some of the young people think of Sweet Georgia Brown. See, that little rendition there was my old scene. Now we're going to see what some of the young people do, and they're going to turn it upside down. This is an arrangement by a student at North Texas State University. Sweet Georgia, upside down. Continuing with a hand clapper. I want you to get involved in this one. This is by a guy that writes for the Tonight Show band. His name is Tom Garvin. You might have heard this one one late night, looking through the toes at the tube. This is one called Shuffalo, and it's going to feature Kenny Trimmins and Dennis Rice on the opening, and then we're going to get some trumpets out here and have a good time with that. and Steve Partin. I was not going to forget him. I was going to. Steve Partin on guitar. Thank you. Hey, where are you going, man? You can't get off that easy. We're going to feature the band Kenny Trimmins, very best. A very beautiful ballad titled Spring Can Really Hang You Up the Most. Thank you. band has definitely got a case of Duffyitis. Greg Stewart. Once in a while, on this planet Earth, someone is created who has a great deal of musical talent, who is able to put all of those abilities together that produce a great musician, who is able to sustain life through all hardships of being a musician, which is not always the easiest life, and at the same time, produces a man that has a soul and a mind and a spirit that transcends most of us other people on planet Earth. In other words, somebody that you can depend on, can work with, and that inspires you beyond your wildest imaginations as a musician or as a person. We're so fortunate to have with us this year, and I mean for the year, one of the finest musicians and greatest guys I've sincerely, this is straight from the heart, that I've ever met, and I've enjoyed working with him so much so far. I've deprived you of him for at least half an hour here, but we're gonna make up for lost time. Rather than say any more in introducing Duffy, we have an introductory clip. I'm gonna let the man on I've Gotta See. Some of you are gonna love this. Bob, can you roll this little clip for us?
If you're any kind of jazz fan at all, you've heard of Duff's father, Chubby Jackson, who was formerly with Woody Herman's band and also has made some swinging albums of his own. And Chubby also has his own children's television show here in New York City. And Duff put together this band one day, and when his dad heard it, he was so good that he couldn't resist booking him on his show. A couple of Duff's original group will not be with him tonight. They have retired from the business, but he's picked up a couple of extra sidemen. So let's open the curtain and meet the fellas, huh? Watch your sleeve. Now, first we have Glenn Zatola on trumpet. That's Glenn right there. And we got John Delora on saxophone. Let's hold the applause for all the air, huh? John Delora on saxophone, Doug Peroni on guitar. And in the back there, we got Fred Day on bass and Harry Marvin on the drums. Now, Duff, what are you going to play for us, buddy?
Sea Jam Blues.
Sea Jam Blues. This was written by Duke Ellington. And we'll get this, while he gets up to the drums, I'll get a microphone out here so we get a good pickup on these young people. It's really amazing. This will frighten you. And here we go, and this is a C-Jam Blues, the Duff Jackson Sextet.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Scares me. I tell you what, Duff, instead of our regular theme, and fellas, instead of our regular theme, will you just jam us off with a little more C-Jam Blues, huh? Duff, you get back there, and friends, we'll see you next week. Goodbye now, and take care.
I've Got a Secret will be brought to you next week by...
Let's take it nice and easy. It's gonna be so easy for us to fall in love. Hey baby, what's your hurry? Relax and don't you worry. We're gonna fall in love. Where are the roads to romance? It's safe to say we're gonna make all the stops along the way. The problem now, of course, is to simply hold your horses. To rest would be a crime. But just and easy does it every time. The problem now, of course, is...
We're going to be right back. You want to say something? You got that look.
Thank you very, very much for being. I love you with all my heart. Isn't this a fantastic band?
We're going to be right back with a lot more. We're going to take just about 10 minutes is all. And we won't even close the curtain. We'll just let everybody mill around and rest for the guys. We won't take 10 minutes and we'll be back. We got a lot happening, including the jazz singers and I don't know what all.
Thank you.
Thank you. Welcome back. Hey, the crowd's bigger. We went out and got some more people. Brought in some more folks. Good. This is an old chart that I heard on Basie album this summer, and I just couldn't help resisting taking it off to my two favorite tenor players in the world, Don Zentz and Randy Hunter. Not in that order particularly, they just, I don't know, you know, just great players.
Thank you.
can hear the drums okay back there.
We thank you so very much, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, Mrs. Brown, how you doing? Glad you came tonight. Okay, we have an extra special treat. I've been permitted to come here to VSC to help share almost everything I know about certain things pertaining to the groove. And just because they think that I gargle with broken glass every day so I can talk like this, they put me in charge of a fantastic and very lovely vocal group. The guys are kind of cute too, but it's my pleasure to introduce for the first time this season, and hopefully for many, many times in the future, ladies and gentlemen, the fantastic Spotlighters! Trip back into a very wonderful cooking the swinging era of music, the 40s. Someone very, very near and dear to me had a great musical career, still having one, but at least he had the opportunity to groove in the 40s, and we'll get to that a little bit later. But here's Tuxedo Junction.
Bye.
All right, we're gonna bring that group back in just a minute. Uh-huh. Do a little Chick Corea thing for you in the middle if you like Chick Corea. What do you say, gang? Duffy Jackson and the Spotlighters.
The pressure is relentless, ladies and gentlemen, but I'm learning to deal with it. Let me take my gum out first. Okay. I told them all, take your gum out before we sing the next number. Okay. This is a very, very special treat, ladies and gentlemen, because I haven't the slightest idea what we're going to do past the third or fourth chorus, which is kind of the way I like it, because spontaneity without musical creativity is, well, I don't know what it is, but I don't know. All I'd like to say is that we would like to play a particular tune right now entitled Swingin' Till the Girls Come Home, all right?
Give me the rhythm section, Oh my God, man.
Man, what's your teacher's name?
You don't have to divulge that kind of information. All right, well, I guess you'd better go, man. I mean, oh, man. Timing is everything, man. No, that's all right. Hey, I really don't want to get between this gentleman getting and furthering his education. Al, man, we're going to miss you, but take care. Let's hear it for Al, huh? Oh, man. What are we going to do now? Oh, my God. Ladies and gentlemen, really, I want to apologize, really. I realize that some people have classes, but I must have missed getting Al a
bass player on the
house. There wouldn't be a bass player in the house by any chance, would there? Hey, how are you, sir? What are you doing here? Come on up here, man. Boy. Whoop. Hey, let me help you up here. Country Western? No, we play City and Eastern. Hey, you want to play some bass with us here? Wait a minute, where are you going? Yeah, hey, we might have a bass. Wait. Wow, are we in luck tonight? Hey, man, so are you going to get down with Funky Papa? Yeah, find your strap here for a minute.
I didn't know you meant to play.
Hey, man, all I want you to know is that you're straight with the school colors. Hey, that's right. Well, man, you got to be a bass player. My goodness. I really appreciate you making the gig here. I'm going to write to Al's congressman here. Okay. You all right? You all plugged in? All right, now we're in the key of F, which has one flat for ratification purposes, right? Okay. No, man. You have to play by ear. Put your soul into it. Give me a groove like, I want a two. You know what to do, I hope. Funky Papa! I can't believe this. Yeah! Hey, how high can you go? Let's get a riff going. I'm having such a ball here, ladies and gentlemen. What a beautiful concert hall this is to do a performance in. I'm very, very thrilled and honored to be here, to have such a great band, and to be just committed to share and grow musically and otherwise with all of you beautiful people. You know what? It's grooving nice. It's grooving kind of nice right now. Let me see what I feel like doing here. Let's see. I have a good idea. I'm trying to find what it was. Wait a minute, excuse me, sir. Where are you going? I was just taking a break, trying to figure out what I want to do here. You know, AG, are you enjoying what we're doing right now? Are you into scat singing? You have to go where? Oh, excuse me, sir. Really, I need your help a little bit. Now, can you come over here for a minute? Now, can you go like a boo ba doo boo doo bim?
I don't know how to do that.
Well, first of all, what you do, sir, is put your fingers up to your lips and go That's good enough. Come on up here, sir. I want to get you up here. I'm going to prove that I can give anybody a scat lesson. Come on up here, sir. Come on up here. Watch this out here. Watch this out. Now, have you ever been on stage before, sir?
No, sir.
Well, do you feel, are you being enlightened to the groove? Do you feel like getting down and swinging? You better take that. No, wait a minute. Wait a minute. I'm going to give you a scat lesson. Wait a minute. You do what I do, all right? Thank you so very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, hi, me. Thank you. And would you play one more for us?
I mean, I want to go down.
How about one more? All right. Don't go, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, Ducky, we forgot some.
Yeah, we forgot something. The people that make these guys tick. I'd like for you to meet, ladies and gentlemen, from Miami, Florida, Margo, the wife of Chubby Jackson. Stand up. And I'd also like for you to meet the lady that makes the best peach pies in the world. Is my mother somewhere out there? She's still here. Stand up, mother, would you? I love you.
Duffy Jackson, are you ready?
Ready.
Go. singers, come out. Are you there? Check them out. Ladies and gentlemen, I appreciate you braving the weather and coming out tonight. We'll have more of these during the year. I will say that as you go out, if you'd like to make a donation for the scholarship fund for our jazz program here, you can get something for it. For $10, you can get our latest album, which was pressed from last spring's band. It's a good one, even if I'm on it. And we appreciate your business. And if you'll see Pam Skiles right outside the door, she'll sell you one. Thank you so much for coming.